Hey, welcome to C's Random Stuff, because today is totally random. I've been working outside, I've been painting the outside of my house. It's been in the 60s, beautiful outside, never thought anything of it, didn't wear a hat, and I am sunburned. My face and the bald spot on top of my head hurts. I'm parched, I'm thirsty, and I'm ready for a kick-ass cocktail. People consider this a holiday cocktail, but any cocktail for me is an anytime adventure. We're gonna do a twist on the Moscow Mule. We're gonna use the vodka, the ginger beer, lime. I like mint in my Moscow Mule. We're gonna add a dab of pomegranate juice. And unfortunately, I don't have any pomegranate seeds to enhance the cosmetically pleasing to the eye appearance of this cocktail. So I'm just gonna make it with what I've got. My absolute favorite ginger beer is Fever Tree. And this comes in light as well. This 6.8 ounce bottle has 18 grams of sugar. The light has less. But when you look at ginger beer, you look at sugar, Reed's ginger beer is delicious, but that's got 33 grams of sugar in a 12-ounce bottle. Gosling's got 48 grams in a 12-ounce can. But this Fever Tree, this ginger beer is delicious, and it's kind of hot. If you have chapped lips when you drink this, it will burn them. And this ginger beer has sediment in the bottom. I don't know if you can see it. Let's see if I can get the camera to focus in on this here. There's sediment in the bottom of these ginger beers. So, if you just kind of shake it, you say, hey, you're shaking soda. Yeah, I know I am, but you know what? You get all of that mixed up. But if you look, there isn't a whole lot of space in the top of this. So you let it calm down for a minute or two, and we can crack the top on this, and it's not gonna splooge all over the place. Let me just give it a little shake here. And we'll let that rest for a minute or two. We have our copper mug with ice cubes. I've got my previously shaken ginger beer. I got my pomegranate juice, vodka, something to measure with. I got my mint and I've got my lime. Let's do this up. 1.5 ounces of vodka, 1.5 ounces of pomegranate juice. Now here's the ginger beer we shook up, so I'll just show you. Just kind of crack it and go around the edges a little bit. Look at that, it didn't go blowing all over the place. Now we're gonna top it off with ginger beer. When you pour a carbonated drink over your cocktail, it automatically mixes it for you. But we will give it just a little stir, just to make sure it's well mixed. Squeeze of a lime with a nice mint garnish. Well, cheers with an icy cold twist on a Moscow Mule. Oh, pomegranate juice has antioxidants. Ginger has medicinal purposes. You can't go wrong with this cocktail. It's nothing but absolutely healthy. Oh, that is so delicious. Well, cheers. Happy New Year to 2021. Thanks for watching. Ah, see ya.